Struick got his second yellow card against South Korea in the quarterfinals. His first yellow card was against Jordan earlier. His absence will hurt Indonesia because Struick is known for creating scoring chances and helping in defense. Coach Shin Tae-yong will need to find a replacement for Struick, and a possible statement for this includes Ramadan Sanata, Hoki Characa, and Jim Kelly-Sawyer.